गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. लास्ट क्लास वी लर्न्ड द ऑड ऑइल ऑड इवन नॉट कॉमन मल्टीप्लाइज फैक्टर्स एवरीथिंग नो फर्स्ट एचसीएफ नॉट एचसीएफ ऑड और इवन नंबर्स. सी ऑड नंबर्स एंड इवन नंबर्स. सी इवन नंबर मींस इवन नंबर्स आर मल्टीप्लाइड बाय अ टू. टू फोर सिक्स एट टेन सो ऑन. दीज आर द इवन नंबर्स. ऑड नंबर्स मीन्स दीज आर नॉट मल्टीप्लाइड द टू. सो वन थ्री फाइव सेवन सो ऑन. दीज आर द ऑड नंबर्स. दीज आर द इवन नंबर्स. सी प्राइम एंड कंपोजिट नंबर्स. Prime numbers and composite numbers means, see here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. These are the numbers. You have to write the factors. Factors in the sense, multiply. 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 2, 4, 1, 5, 1, 2, 3, 6. Here 1, 7, then 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 8 is 1, 2, 4, 8. 1, 3, and 9. 10, 1, 2, 5, 10. These are the factors, no? Number factors. 1, 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12. 13 is 1, 13. 14, 1, 2, 7, 14. 15 also 1, 3, 5, 15. See here, 1, see, I'll circle on some numbers. 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, and 11 and, these numbers are the prime numbers. 13 also. 13. These numbers are prime numbers because the has two factors. One is itself. One is every. See, one is a prime number also or composite number also. It is present in every way. But here they had only two number factors. No, these are the prime numbers. If number is having only one or two, having factors means these are the prime numbers. More than two, these are all. 1, 4, 6. One is neither prime or composite number. Remaining these numbers are the composite numbers. Understood now? Here, see. Put a tick right mark or even number or cross mark on odd number. Even or odd number, right? Here, write all the odd numbers between 56 to 78. Write all the even numbers between 18 to 65. See, you have some exercise you have to solve. And next, HCF and LCM. You know now? HCF is high common factor. HCF. Yes. Highest common factor. See, the highest common factor of two or more number is called HCF. See, they are telling multiply the 25 and 50. We have to HCF is, see, 5 into 5 is equals to 25. This is the HCF of 25 and 50. See, next 16, 24 and 40. See, if these are multiplied with the 2, no? First 2. 2 8s are 16. 2 12s are and 2 2s are. Okay. Then 2. 2 4s are. 2 6s are. 2 10s are. Next. 2 2s are. 2 3s are, 2 5s are. Yes, remaining is 2 3 5. So 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8. 8 is the HCF. Understood, no? This is the highest common factor. Next, next LCF. This is the least common factor. We have to find out the least common factor. Okay, see, least common factor 16, 24 and 36. These also multiply with the 2, no? See, 2 8s are, 2 12s are, 18s are. Okay. 2 4s are, 2 6s are, 2 9s are. Next, in 2 table only 4 is there. 6 and 9 is not there. So first 2 2s are, 6 9 as it is we have to write. Next, again 2 2 1s are, 6 and 9 as it is. Next, 3. 1 as it is. In 3 table, 6 and 9 is present, no? 3 2s are, 3 3s are. Yes, again 3. 1, 2 as it is, 3 1s are. Okay, again 2. 1, 2 1s are 1. Yes, 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 2s are 16, 8 3s are. Next, you have to multiply and this is the LCM. Least common factor we have to find out here. Yes, no? See, understood, no? LCM and HCF. Here, you have some exercise problems. You have to solve these problems. Okay? Thank you.